Hi everyone and welcome to another week. Today, I thought I would answer a question that isn't asked often enough. What is financial fitness? I mean, if you think about it, you hear the term financial fitness or getting financially fit often, but what does it really mean? So here's my answer. There are many aspects associated with financial fitness, but I'm just going to focus on three key elements for today. The first aspect of financial health is your short-term fitness, and that's all about managing your day-to-day finances, paying your bills, reducing debt, setting aside savings, and all the right habits that help you live within your means and get ahead. The second element is making sure that you're protected against unplanned emergencies, and that's the what-ifs that can pop up from nowhere. Sometimes there's a car repair or a vet bill, and at other times, it's a global pandemic. We certainly didn't see that one coming. It's important to make sure you have enough savings to fall back on. And lastly, is looking towards your long-term financial goals. In other words, planning and saving for future milestones, things like buying a home or starting family, going on a holiday, or topping up your super. This is why budgeting is the foundation of financial fitness, because it's the blueprint for achieving all of the above. Then what you find over time is that budgeting becomes a way of life. And that's how you get really financially fit. Not by looking at your bank account or credit card statement at the end of the month, but by the daily positive money habits that add up to and snowball into better and better financial fitness over time. And what this means for you guys is that you're well and truly ahead of the curve, as I've said before, and you're part of a growing global financial fitness movement that My Budget is also very proud to be part of. Remember, if there's anything we can help with, please give us a call or send us a message. And in the meantime, have a great week.